Hey guys, what's going on? It's BBK Chippy bringing you back another video for you today. Today's video is the best of 2022 rap gaming beats. Today is going to be an absolute banger. We're listening to Nerd Out's song, just released a couple minutes ago. Go check it out. Links in the description down below. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I wish everyone a happy new year.
The 2022 gaming wrap up.
Another banger, guys.
Nerd out. You know how we do.
Another year is gone. Another's on the rise. So when you hear the song, throw controllers in the sky.
Got a whole list of games, about to line them in, and then I put them in the song, yeah, I'm rhyming them. So sit back and relax, yeah, we diving in. In 2023, we gonna get fired up. In 2022, it's over, the time's up. Let's take a look at the games behind us. In no particular order, this is the lineup. We're looking to the horizon, alloy.
Horizon was an amazing game.
Look at these graphics, open up your eyes, son. Everything about this game is enticing. Storyline banging, gameplay banging. The attention to detail is amazing. Obliterated robotic dinosaurs through the rivets. Forget the horizon, the sky is the limit. Hey, you ever play the game as a cat? You know about that? Hey. Gathering items into the backpack. Have you played the game yet? Is that y'all's pet? Kitty run around town and he ain't saying nothing. Yeah, you can meow with the press of a button. Beat it in a couple hours if you figure out the puzzles. I just wish the androids gave the key to
catapult. Never played this game.
Tell me how you want it. 3, 2, 1. I'ma bury my opponent. Call of Duty, another sequel, and now he's on it. Here we are, my people, we get it. We have a opponent. Yeah, spinning and dashing. Sonic running in an open world. Independent is unlimited action. Can I get faster?
This song is fire, by the way, guys.
Looking around the islands like, isn't it massive? Y'all remember that gameplay footage that everybody thought was real?
True.
That was Gran Turismo 7, hopping to the automobile.
Sports.
We got F1, FIFA, NBA 2K23, bring it to the car. Ain't got a lot to say, just like COD, they're the same games every year. Kratos is back.
Yeah.
And this boy will come and give a fatal attack.
Throw
a
throwing at his hammer,
I'm slinging this axe. Wrong move, his face will get slashed.
Ew.
Step into the blaze of chaos, bringing you back. You're gonna need a seance. If you don't like this game, then you a hater. Everybody needs to play this game once. Maidenless, that's what they call you, but no matter
even
if you made the Elden Beast lay to rest. Game of the year from software, no one day the best. You died, you died. Hop on the back of the steed, got a new ride. Everybody that started out in the game wanted to go and fight Tree Satan, oh, that's suicide. You gotta play Marvel Snap, beating people back to back. Digital card collecting, so addicting, leveling up my cards to stack.
Fortnite skins, forgiven to
start later. Goku and All Might and Doom Slayer. RoboCop and Assassin's Creed, Obi-Wan Kenobi, and even Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast!
Overwatch 2 was really the same game with a couple of new modes, yeah. But it's still real fun to forget. Torbjorn is over for you folks, yeah. How many rats can you put into a game? That's what I wanna know, yeah. A Plague's Tale, I'm stressed. Got me feeling depressed when I lay on the floor, yeah. Seafood, the way you fight it, nobody gonna believe you. When you die, you get older, but get a redo. Life bar lower, but the skills getting better to make it harder to feed you. What up, Doc? I got Vinny, you got LeBron. Rick. What are you smoking? They need to take Bugs Bunny out of this game. This dude's too OP, he's broken. We had a little controversy. Bayonetta voice actor was kinda thirsty. She was claiming that she really wasn't paid enough, but turns out that she actually made it up. GTA 6 got leaked online. Rockstar called the FBI. The hacker was a teen.
Bring out GTA 6. We've been waiting years for this. Come on, we done.
Vandal. Can't show you any footage that would seize our channel. There was a couple of shows that was based on video games and they were all streaming
that was
on Netflix.
Fire. I love that show.
Cuphead, Cyberpunk, Arcane, all good. Sitting here wondering what's the next head. Chris Pratt is Mario now. Google Stadia shut down.
Damn.
Whoever crafted that phone pit at TwitchCon is probably on the run now. Sun's up, sun's down. 2022 is done now. Games are right around the corner. Can't wait to play and we'll be having fun now. Gaming this year was fire. If you didn't have any fun, you're a liar. Tell me what games did I miss in the comments below and then throw the controller higher.
Oh, the classic. I'm not gonna throw mine. Bye, 2022. Amazing. amazing. If you guys did enjoy Nerd Out's wrap up of the gaming best hits and the best games of this year on 2022, make sure to like and subscribe. Go down, hit the link in the description to go watch Nerd Out song fully, uncut, no pauses. If you feel free to go smash a like on their video as well. Subscribe to them because they're absolute amazing content creators and I can't wait for them what they've got for us in 2023. I hope everyone has an amazing new year and I wish everyone the best. 2022 was kind of rough, but we had the best year on YouTube, so I want to say thank you. 2023 is on us now and let's see what it's got in store for us in the next year. 2023, it's on us, baby. Like and subscribe. Catch you in a bit, guys. See ya.